Sharing in her classroom at Breeze Hill Elementary School, this shy 5-year-old girl has a big heart and a worthy cause.
So they can have lunch and snack.
But lunching and snacking takes money, so Caitlin Hardy hatched a plan.
I can give money to the lunch people that don't have money.
It all started when Caitlin overheard another student's mother saying she was having a hard time paying for something. That's when the wheels in her young mind started turning.
She's very inquisitive, and so she started asking me a bunch of questions, and I tried to answer as best as I could without too much for a 5-year-old. And just explained to her that some people aren't as fortunate as us.
So Caitlin decided she had to help.
Her idea was, could we do a hot cocoa and cookie stand? And I said, let's do it.
They were cookies and snowmen and a snowflake one.
She worked hard.
She sat out there for probably about 3 hours and sold through all the cookies, all the hot cocoa.
But even after 3 grueling hours of peddling delicious cookies and hot cocoa, they still had to find out if donating was even possible.
I just left a note saying my daughter held a hot cocoa fundraiser over the weekend and would love to donate the money to any of the negative accounts.
The money Caitlin raised paid off the lunch balances for 123 students. And right on time for the Christmas season, Caitlin is seeing firsthand how far an act of generosity can go.
Her actions do create awesomeness.
So much awesomeness to go around, and we were told that she even got an award here at school this week to just honor that decision of hers to be generous to her classmates. We're live in Vista, Mary Lee Moore, Fox 5 News.
Such a great example. Thank you so much. A reminder for any